Alright, let's get this going.
Team deathmatch. All right, Scars, get in there.
Really?
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
Weak effort. Poor strategy. Mission failed. New directives. Straight from the top. Heading to target.
Oh, that's some fucked up shit.
The UNSA forces need reinforcement. Weapons hot.
At least I put three people with headsets in a group. Yeah. Yeah.
Fight to win.
Yeah, but nobody uses that thing. Oh shit. In the back of their spawn on the right side. It was all the way in the back. Oh yeah. I got one from Walmart or GameStop that was a 80 bucks. That Turtle Beach. So I can like hear your footsteps, especially if I have like dead silence on. You've been chasing my ass around the map. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Enemy UAV.
There's a guy by the train's backside, all the way left. Oh, he's... Really? That dude is legitly camping his ass off down here. Where'd he go? Alright, I think you guys got him. Oh, no. By the lemon. What? Did he thrusted and killed me? How the hell is that possible? I've never heard of that.
The enemy has a drone package.
Like, I heard of like a slide to a punch to whatever, but not. Not a. He thrusted in the air and killed me.
Enemy warden incoming.
There's one in the food market.
Enemy sculptures, take cover.
Oh, there's the warden. Lemon! Rip bullshit.
The enemy is halfway there. Take him down. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Damn, dude.
Friendly drone support is active.
Surprised this warden ain't gone yet. No, their warden's finally down. They're by the lemon.
UAV ready.
Oh, what the heck? Wow, I never seen that move before. Alright, eyes up, you guys.
We have a man down.
We're losing this fight.
Eyes up again. I'm going to run some scorchers right over the top of them, so stay back a little bit. I didn't hit none of them.
Friendly counter UAV online.
I'm using the Mac Tav 45. Oh shit. Yeah. God damn.
Defeated. This can't happen again.
Got some new orders, Orion. Check them. UNSA hostile spotted. Get him, people.
Alright, hardcore team hard on.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Oh, that's what's on this fucking dude? Damn it. I want my fucking money shit. Normally I make it rain hundreds, but I guess I forgot to put that back on my guy. Oh, what the hell? How the hell did he kill me?
You are now in the lead.
Spawn flip too. Pretty sure it's a spawn. Oh shit, by the damn cat statue in the back. It's so quiet. Barely hear any shooting. Get out of here. Eyes up.
UAV ready. They are in the alpha. Friendly drone support is active.
They're all in the middle of the street. They're all running together too. One by the cast statue.
You no longer have the lead.
Yeah. Whatever you want to call it. Oh, push! Ah, camping ass back there in that back corner.
UAV in your vicinity.
Two coming in the back side of the building. Fucking warden. Say the second time I've heard that shit.
Launched a counter UAV. UAV on standby. Enemy scorchers. Take cover. The enemy is halfway there.
Oh, camping in the hallway. You know, I pumped in a UAV, and why the hell is it not popping up? Oh shit, in the room. Damn it. I'm guessing they're spawning near the gas station? Wow. What a camping ass back there, man.
Regain dominance.
Is that what it is all the time? Ah, you got lucky.
Enemy UAV. Enemy UAV.
God damn it.
Enemy Scorchers, take cover. Strategy should be applied.
Missions in the bag. New orders just in. Check them out. Target locked.
You're just getting helmets? That's not fun. Who the hell's, you know, like your weapons and shit? Oh, that's awesome.
The UNSA's in command now. Play nice.
There was a guy we were just playing with. His girlfriend kicked him off. I could hear her yelling at him, and he's like, oh, I swear this is my last
Hardcore
one.
Team deathmatch. Get in there.
Yeah, that bay dude, this girl kicked him off. I was like, that's pretty shitty. Yeah. I was like, that sucks. I was like, why are you getting kicked off? First blood. I don't know how he got back there so fast, but who's back there? Ooh, I hear somebody right above me. Ooh, where are you going? Not today. Are they all sleeping?
UAV ready.
Well, this will help. Eyes up. I think I'm in their spawn. Oh yeah. Dude, they're like not even indicating that they're. Where the hell are they on the UAV? Oh, what? Oh, there's only two of them. That's why. They just got one more person. This is bad. Like, I don't know what's been going on. Oh! As soon as I look to see how many people they have, I die. So it's 5 against 4.
Friendly drone support is active.
They're in the hallway now. Oh yeah, they're coming to the hallway. They're in the bedroom. One down in the bicycle garage. Alrighty then.
Enemy UAV.
Ah, in the bar. In the hotel. Come on. What are you doing standing in front of a bus, man? Oh, they all spawned right next to me. Just into UAV. That's all we need. Well, my channel's 18 and older for YouTube, so it's okay. Fuck. That kid's kicking some ass over there. Eyes up.
Rest detected near your position. Location's marked.
Damn. Oh, at the bar on the outside of the hotel. And a spawn flip. Oh, you camper bastards on the bus in their spawn on the left side. Oh, almost team killed David. Oh, I killed myself. You were not there just a second ago. What the? Camping right side of our left side of our new spawn. They're in the bedroom and in the hallway. Oh, wow. Wow, they're all right there.
Enemy movement is hot. Trying
eyes are
positions.
Up. Oh, come on. Every time I get a goddamn UAV, I end up getting shot.
We're winning this fight.
One down the hallway. We need 10 more, we win.
The enemy has a drone package.
One at the end of the hallway next to the bedroom. Jeez.
Good job. Report to command for debrief.
Brand new mission package, OI.
Need to hit level 13 so I can have one more thing on here. Friend requests and it's accepted. Man, hold on. It's a B3B3RKIL.
SDF hostiles embedded in the AO. Get hot. Let's show them who we are.
All right, time to use Fabtech.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
You don't want to make me little. No pinching shit.
Let's get to it.
First blood. Oh shit, almost killed teammate. That's too quiet. Medic bay, their spawn. Med bay.
Enemy UAV. Friendly drone support is active. Friendly scarab active.
Oh! Yeah, if I wasn't... Just paying attention there. Right side. Oh! Good one, good one. Let me out. Gee, that damn revolver. Hey, there's another one to your left.
Enemy UAV in your
vicinity. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Damn micro turret.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Ooh.
Enemy vulture is on the field.
There's two underneath. Ooh! Alright. Come on.
We're in the lead.
Hostiles on the escape pods.
We've lost the lead.
Damn.
Enemy
up, guys.
Vulture is on the field.
Okay, we're retasking the UAV.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Yeah, we got this, though.
Vulture's loaded up. We're in the lead.
They're underneath us. One in the medbay. Damn it. But the scorch is right over the top of them, so watch out. They're kind of like staying in the same spot. Like they like that med bay in the hallway right across from it. Respawn foot.
UAV ready.
Eyes up.
Threats detected near your position. Location's marked.
Red Bull. They're coming up behind us now. Oh! What the hell was I doing? There we go.
UAV on standby.
Eyes up. Down and underneath. Ooh. Guy camping downstairs. Freeze me. That dude just like blazed through after he killed you?
Friendly drone support is active. Ally drone package entering airspace. Debrief.
Rank up. Well done. Check out the new assets. Is a new op for us, Orion.
If you've got the points.
Come in. Let's get you taken care of. Now you get what you pay for. May as well pay for the good stuff.
Orders are to target hostile UNSA. Prepare to engage.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Sunset soldiers, ready
up. This. Oh shit! You're a camper. Ooh! Main hallway for the bookstore.
We're in the lead.
Oh shit! Damn.
We've lost the lead. Enemy UAV.
Got him. Two inside the bookstore down in the hallway. Ooh, one camping in our new spawn. I don't know if somebody got him. Oh yeah, somebody got him. Dude, they're like camping their asses off.
Enemy UAV. The enemy launched a counter UAV.
What? Yeah, okay. There's no fucking way. Hell are there? Fucking halfway
UAV. The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy
guys
using
the ship.
UAV.
They're all by the sentries, the screening rooms.
Support is active. Enemy UAV in.
UAV inbound to your position.
Fuck.
UAV ready.
Ooh! Alright.
Allied drone package entering airspace. Enemy using an advanced UAV. The enemy launched a counter UAV.
UAV shot down.
Jesus Christ. This is fucking ridiculous. Jesus. Counter UAV. Counter UAV. Wow.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Shit. Damn.
mission failed. This won't happen again.
I'm shaking my head right now. New orders just in. Check them out. Remember, we're fighting for the UNSA. Play your part.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Are you fucking serious? Really? Dude, what the fuck? Corner camping. Oh, bitch, really? Out in the middle of that fucking left corner. Shit. The hell that silent killer's got, but Jesus Christ. Oh, flak jacket, enemy son UAV. Of a bitch. Fucking Chicago boys got damn flak jacket on.
The enemy is halfway there. Take them down. Friendly drone support is active.
Rip. All right, Chicago boy.
Enemy launch a counter UAV.
Alrighty then. Now I know where you're camping.
Your teammate called in Scorchers. Friendly drone support is active.
Counter UAV. Damn, silent killer, man. Damn. Ooh. It's coming from your left.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy launched a counter UAV.
Ooh, what?
Objective failed. Regroup.
Your plan broke down. Target coordinates confirmed.
No, not that. Okay, if they split us up after this one, we'll try to get into where we aren't on the opposite teams.
SCF hostiles embedded in the AO.
I'm pretty sure you don't like dying by me, so I'm pretty sure it's not alright. It's called...
hardcore team deathmatch.
Like when you shot me and I came up and stuck up behind you and punched you in the back of the head.
We're in the lead.
Yeah, it is. But yeah, I was all like, I wonder if he's gonna realize that I'm gonna come up and punch him in the back of the head.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
I'm streaming this, so like, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna go back there and I'm gonna watch that just like, just hit replay. Yeah, I am.
Enemy UAV.
Yeah, I got a YouTube channel called Jerk Dog TV. Whoa. They were all right behind me, really? Dude, there's like bullets flying everywhere. Can't tell what's friendly and what's not friendly. That's not like that was behind me. Ooh. Like, I can't even call him out fast enough. The ones that have the constant halo jump? Yeah, that's like the worst part of this game. That's why I'm debating on getting the one that they're gonna say boots on the ground. The new one that's coming out. Thinking about getting that, and if I get it, I'm gonna do like a day stream of like the campaign, and then do online. Well, and like, the other reason I want to get the new one is because they have, what do you call it? The new zombies look so legit. Oh yeah, dude, like their faces are falling off their, like off their skin and everything. Oh yeah, I play that too. Me and my wife play that together, actually. And we've gotten to the point where we almost had the big alien come in, the Easter egg. And yeah, it didn't work out. Oh. Well. Oh yeah, you know if you customize the guns and everything, you can use them on the zombies. Like if you put like a skin or a red dot on your gun for a sight, you can use it on the zombies. like I said, we got to the point where we had to do like the musical notes, and then we lost after that. It's not bad though. Like, once you like know what you're doing. Eyes up. After you build the little satellite dish, it gets, it's things that you got to do after that are pretty intense.
We're failing, squad.
It's not double packer punch, but you can.
Friendly drone support is active.
It's pretty close. Like you get like a laser attachment on your gun. After you do all the little alien things to get the glowing pieces done, you do a little laser part, and it's actually not bad. Like, it feels like pack-a-punch slash extra kick. To the big alien part? Not the, like, the big green dude. Yep. That big, green dude is actually hella funny, because if you shoot him in the head, then he, takes off his helmet, which is his head. Yeah.
Objective failed. Regroup. Hell of a performance. Take this down to the quartermaster for a supply drop.
They're where? No. The like once you like, have you done like the UFO shit yet? Like, did you ever get that far where you had to shoot trap them? What you have to do is go turn on the power everywhere, go through all the teleporters, and then once you go through the teleporters, you go back into the main teleport where you like you pack a punch, and you can once you go in there, there's little UFOs sitting on the table, and you click on them with square and they'll fly out. Yeah, those little UFO thingies. Then you go to the same spots and you got to kill zombies after you trap them, like kill them with the traps and shit that are set up in the areas, and then that's how you do that.
SDF has a game plan. Let's execute.
Who's got a mic in here?
Hardcore team deathmatch. Excellent weapon loadout.
Then. You still over here? Yeah, you were. So were you. Damn, I thought it was a spawn flip. They're camping. I think they're like half of them are camping in their spawn. I've only seen like two maybe break out. Like this guy right here. Keeps camping. That one. Do we spawn flip them? I feel like we spawn flip these guys. We did. Alright, you guys spawn flip. They're in our spawn now. Damn it.
You no longer have the lead.
Guy running on the wall near the spaceship in the middle. Camping in our spawn in the back. Right behind that damn little fence.
You no longer have the lead. You are now in the lead.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Enemy scorchers, take cover.
You son of a... Son of a bitch. I really like to know how he knows right where I'm at. Every fucking time I come around that fucking corner.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Camp that. How did he not die? He literally was falling.
You are halfway there.
And climbed right back up after he killed him. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Some bitch. Oh, really now?
Friendly drone support is active.
Really now. Alright.
Friendly drone support is active.
What the fuck? Dave, there's a dude next to you on your right. Put that shit down.
Mission success is imminent.
Motherfucker, there is no way. They don't have no UAV up, nothing, and this dude. This is starting to piss me off.
Success. Report to command for debrief.
Those were some weak sauce tactics, Orion.
Later, Cole.
Routing to destination.
All right, I got one more in me before I go smoke. Like, fuck you. I'm already laying down. He's like, not now.
The UNSA's in command now. Play nice.
That's when they are gonna sit in front of your controller and drool on your controller until you put them out.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
That's fucked up. That's crazy. I'd have been so pissed.
I believe that just put us in the lead.
Damn, dude. I swear you start getting somewhere with this shit, and then everybody starts camping their ass off.
Yeah.
I try and play it like, I play Battlefield 1 a lot, so I try to play it like that, like if I'm gonna be rushing, you know, a flag or whatever, if I'm gonna catch them off guard, or if I stay back and they're not paying attention. Oh, you son of a... Wow, what the fuck? What building is that?
I believe that just put us in the lead.
Well, like, if I play the remastered, I go hella good on there because I don't have to worry about Halo jumping.
I have identified a UAV in your vicinity.
And that's like the other one I play when I stream too, is I'll do that one. No, the remastered. Dude, remastered's pretty badass. Yeah.
Friendly drone package incoming.
Yeah, I'll be,
threats detected near your position. Location's marked.
Be moving to, Texas actually here soon. Huh?
Friendly drone support is active.
Tony, what part does your mom live in? Weatherford? Weatherford, Texas? Yeah.
Enemy warden incoming. Take cover. Enemy scorches are imminent.
Yeah, my sister-in-law lives out there, and she wants us all to be around to celebrate, like, Christmas and shit. So, well, I live out here in Florida right now. I have an aunt that lives out in Dallas, Texas. I just wiped out their whole team by myself. I'm very proud of myself. Oh shit! Oh, motherfucker, I just spawned in and I died. Where'd he go? Alright, I got scorchers. I got a
solid copy. Flight of three scorches. Audience to follow.
Yeah, that's normally how that goes. Crazy, that dude's 30-10. That's why we're pretty much losing, because the dude on their team is 30-10.
For success.
I don't even know what prestige level that is, but I know he's not low. This is my first one. My first prestige. And I'm not doing bad. If you prestige your guns, it's like, you remember off. It, I don't think it really makes anything better if you do prestige your gun. It's almost like Black Ops 3 with the prestiging. Like, that's the way I look at it. That's why that one dude left the last match. I think it's funny how they do that now. Let's put FMJ on there. Alright. I'll send you an invite when I come back. Destination, or we can get in a party or whatever. I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette. Okay, I'll send you an invite and then we can still chit-chat and shit.
Go get some art.
Bam. Smoke. Heat up my coffee. So where'd you live before you moved to Texas? Whoops. Excuse me. Have you hit your first prestige yet? Good question. Yeah, once you hit level 55, you'll get a token. And like you can unlock your combat rig. And you can do a gun. And like, they had, you know how they have like those premium, or hold on, let me see what it is. The classic guns. I unlocked the OSA, the MACTAV, and I think the next one I'm gonna probably unlock is gonna be the M1. Well, like once you like you can actually get a token, and you, or you can, I think you can keep, if you unlock him, you can actually unlock like whatever you're using for him, like if you're using the claw, combat focus, or overdrive, and then you can do like, you'll get all that when you unlock him. Or no, you can unlock him, and then you can unlock one of the, whichever thing you use the most for him. Cause like what I do is I have the, I use the striker, and I have the micro turret and the trophy drone unlocked. And the striker is actually not bad. Like, if you get the micro turret, you could put that down somewhere and it could watch your six. But I actually used the combat rigger a lot. And when I used him, I had combat focus and I would actually have ping on. So anytime I hit a dude, it would like indicate where he was at still, so I could turn around and get him again. Do have it on there. I have that gesture where you can roast the marshmallow. Yeah. Is that for one of your taunts? Yeah, I used to always have the one on there that was a make it rain. Yeah.
How do you do? I'm hanging in there.
You have a selfie on there.
Unauthorized purchase. Unauthorized purchase. Just kidding. You're gonna like this. I am quite sure you will see immediate gains on your investment.
I still haven't figured out how to use those double XP coins. Like, I gotta figure out how you do that during a match. Yeah, I got 15 of those things. Alright, well, let me know when you're ready. So crazy, you could, like, even after the match is over, you can still add double XP to your shit. Yeah, I just did it. I wanted to see what you were talking about. You only get to use it once though, and then you gotta wait till the next round's over. That seems so unfair. Eight against four.
Closing on target. Enemy SDF presence detected.
Oh, they're fucked. Oh, disconnected from server. Look at that. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was totally gonna happen. That was funny. 8 against 4, and then get kicked from the server. Yeah. Did it kick you out? Yeah. I was like that. Because as soon as it said 8 against 4, I knew something was up. Yeah. was about to, like, I was going to shit myself. If it was going to be 8 against 4, like, that game would have been done really quick. Come on. That's not bad. 3 days. 3 days of gaming and you're... Yeah. So you work at night instead of daytime? Oh, no shit. That must be a really good paying job. So are you this? Okay. I was gonna say, are you the general contractor or are you working for the general contractor? The wind.
Satellite confirms SDF hostiles on the ground.
Dude, every time I roast that marshmallow, I think, like, man, I wish I was next to a bonfire. Eat some s'mores.
We're in the lead.
Well, as long as we got it. Right now, we got a pretty good team. Like, I barely see any. I wish I had fast hands on this game. Like, I think I noticed that's like one thing you don't get. They're all at our spawn. Yeah. Damn. They're hugging those corners really well over there.
Friendly drone support is active.
Ooh. Like, they're not really leaving their spawn.
Cover me, I'm moving.
One's in the ship. Two's in the ship. Oh, I just got punched in the face.
I see him in a bookstore.
I couldn't hit him? Really? They're camping in that bookstore now. They pushed out a little bit. In the hallway. I think we took our original spawn back.
The lead.
Oop.
Enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV.
Guy underneath the ship outside, camping underneath it. Someone got him. out, flyboy. Flyboy. Oh.
Halfway there. Take them down. Enemy warden incoming. Take cover.
They already got a warden. Once that shit comes out, I'm fucked. Jump enough in this game, you'll die. Fuck. I'm 13 and 13. I think it's full. That'd be badass. It's cool if they made technology for us to do that. But realistically, yeah, no.
UAV on standby.
Okay, we're retasking the UAV.
Eyes up.
We're losing this fight.
It's already 91 to 80. Jeez, 96. As I went positive.
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
I think that's why half the time when we play people, it's hard to find them. They all use fucking suppressors.
Not quite sure about that plan of yours.
Now since I figured out how to use those damn double XP points, I'm gonna rank up a little bit quicker. Done here in a second. There's like one good spot to chill on this level, and you could totally take everybody out.
Approaching LZ. Gear check and await SDF instructions.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Roast and marshmallow. Light the campfire.
Mars Eternal.
Alright. Oh my God. Jesus Christ! They were like already. Dude, oh, what the fuck? Wow, I sprayed everywhere on that one.
now in the lead.
Dude, they're all by that statue right now. Jesus UAV. Christ.
The enemy launched a counter UAV. The enemy launched a counter UAV.
To 16?
Enemy UAV.
I think I need extended mags on this gun. Jesus! I'm about to put a suppressor
the enemy
on this shit.
Launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV.
That even helps. Wow, I'm barely even positive. What?
The enemy
you
launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV.
Fuckers, man. One of them's already. One's already 15 or something.
The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
If we stay in this building, like, don't even... I won't even try to push them. I'd let them come to us. There. Oh, you... Yeah, you motherfucker. Oh my god. By the damn statue. As soon as I spawned in, dude, he was standing next to me. Wow. Freaking armor.
Enemy UAV.
Dude, I can't even hit
the enemy
guys.
Launched a counter UAV.
Okay, that's it. That pissed me off. I'm gonna try turning off the gun.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Enemy warning incoming. Take cover.
Wow. Could have done that.
Increase combat efficiency to re- the enemy launch their counter UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy launch
really?
Their counter UAV.
Like he... Oh, you piece of shit. No way.
The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV.
I feel like... Oh, I didn't know the warden killed me. I thought somebody was glitching. And 10, man. Jeez, 40 and 10?
The enemy launched a counter UAV.
Jesus fucking Christ. You know, what I don't understand is how teams are so good when there's no mic.
Objective failed. Return to base.
I don't even think any of them have a mic. And they did that good. Staying in that shit. Alright. Let's try to find a better lobby. What are you trying to unlock with the... salvage points?
Good morning. Or afternoon. I can never tell in here.
Is it a prototype? I've got a long way to go before I even hit 2,000. I've unlocked so much stuff though with those things.
The UNSA forces need reinforcement.
Hey, we got that god dude on our team now. I did that right at the perfect time, right when you did that.
We're in the lead.
Oh, I love this map. It took me forever to figure out the maps, but this is one decent one. I don't even have to like aim on my sights. She fixed the lag or the glitch in this fucking map.
Friendly drone support is active.
Oh, damn it. Wow, that guy's not registering on anything.
Friendly drone support is active.
None of these guys are registering on any of our shit. Staying in their own spawn. Oh, what the hell just... Really? We just lost connection to the host. Oh my god. That's probably the... Well, I think it's funny. I think it was the dude, right, that killed you that I killed. I think that's the one that was the host. Because as soon as I killed him, that's when we, like, all of a sudden lost connection. Alright, this fucking map again.
The SDI IDF has us targeting UNSA operations. Prepare to deploy.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
I think that's like one cool thing they do with Call of Duty. Is just add some stupid shit right before you start playing the game.
UAV on standby.
Look at that, I already got a UAV.
Friendly drone support is active.
Wow, that was gay. I didn't realize that I was that close to somebody. We got this. We got this. Ah, oh, shotgun. I think they made the shotguns too OP. Shotguns are too OP in this game, dude. Get hit. Is that the same god guy we were playing with in the other match?
Friendly support is active. Friendly support is online.
Guys coming your way. Three. Ooh, damn, teammate.
Dude,
I don't even know. I can't even, like, they're gonna all spawn to your right. Buy a shotgun.
UAV on standby.
Enemy movement is hot. Triangulating positions.
He's really good with that damn shotgun, too.
Friendly counter UAV online. Friendly drone support is active. Soldiers ready for use.
Oh, look at that. We got a warden. Because of me.
5 seconds to time.
That's the first time I've actually got a warden. Oh shit. Yeah.
Scout yep. 2-3, flight of 3.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy has a drone package.
That was the first time I've ever gotten a warden. Like, I set up it to have UAV, scorchers, and a warden. Grab that package. Get it. There we go. Ooh, guys running in the building with a claw. There's some hardcore lag from our teammates on here, man.
Friendly
Why is that dude chilling there?
Enemy UAV.
Whoa.
I think that is the same god, dude.
Look at that lag. Oh, that's so bad. That's so bad.
Mission accomplished. Well done.
Checkmate, Orion. Outstanding. Closing on target. Enemy UNSA forces.
What the fuck? Just started. They're already all hiding.
UAV ready.
Okay, we're retasking the UAV. We've lost the lead.
God damn it, dude. That god dude is gonna fuck us all. Yep. Go. Lagging ass motherfucker.
Enemy UAV.
Watch
out for that god guy.
His internet connection is so bad that he was lagging.
Enemy UAV.
Fucking.
Enemy warden incoming. Kill. Take cover.
Mother. Fuck. They already got a fucking warden coming. Alright, I'm not going through that fucking front entrance. No, I need to go. Really? Where? Fuck, man.
Take them down.
Respawn
is a drone package. Enemy UAV in
their other spawn. Dude, I swear to God, I don't know why his internet is so shitty and he still gets us faster. Down the hallway near the bookstore.
Complete this mission or don't come back.
They're all by the restaurant. Are you fucking kidding me?
Friendly drone support is active.
Wow. Original spot. Fuck.
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
Come back.
was that all about? Actually, you know what? I want to try one. Let me try something. Let's try playing some search and destroy.
UNSA hostile spotted. Get air, people.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective. And destroy. Destroy the objective. We have the bomb.
Motherfucker.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Round. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. We have the bomb. complete the mission, soldier. You're the only one left. We've lost.
Fucking
take them
bullshit.
In the next round. Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
Are you fucking serious?
Approaching LZ. Gear check and await SV of instruction.
Wow, everybody just hauled ass right there.
Hardcore search and destroy. Defend the objective.
I think the bomb's at A. Bomb is at A, you guys. Two left. One left. He's down the alley near Alpha.
A new round is imminent. Your victory is inevitable.
You guys. Hello, Alpha or Bravo?
Bomb acquired.
Guy in the window at Alpha.
Thank you.
Victory is inevitable. Prepare for the next round. Hardcore search and destroy.
Yeah, I think they're gonna take it to Alpha again.
Defend the objective.
Bombs right in the middle of the street. I am reloading. Between Alpha and Bravo. Oh, he's fucking laying on the ground near the bomb on right side. Really? It's one. Is it 1v1?
A new round is imminent. Your victory is inevitable.
Job.
Hardcore search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Watch that window. Oh shit.
The bomb has been planted. Success. Report to command for debrief.
Weak effort. Poor strategy. Mission failed. Hot off the presses. New mission parameters.
All right, guys. End of stream. Probably stream tomorrow.